This thing right here is called the Newton's Cradle. I don't know about that. Doesn't look like any cradling to me. Looks like a bunch of balls flying around banging into each other. It looked painful. See, that's why I wear Tommy John underwear. Keeps everything neat and comfortable and right where it's supposed to be. I'm gonna call this area Hart's Cradle. The right underwear make a world of difference, people. My balls are fine.